Welcome to Baghdad. I mean, it does sound like it's pretty close. The camera's actually shaking there, as you can see. And it obviously caused a great deal of shook. Ban Ki-moon there, visibly shocked by that when that explosion hit the fortified green zone. So a mortar did manage to get through. And as I say, the Iraqi Prime Minister there, Nouri al-Maliki, just blinking in reaction.